sons of liberty, unto my rhyme give ear. It's of a bloody massacre you presently shall hear, on a crisp October morning in the mountain meadows green, by the light of rising sun whose Mormon bullets scream. In garland color, those bloody hounds were seen to flock around the little train all on the meadow green. The leader of the band his word to them did give, that if they would give up their arms, he'd surely let them live.
It was a lie.
Gave the order, Mormons, do your duty. Soon as they gave up their arms and turned for Cedar City, they melted down with one accord like wax before the flame. Both men and women, young and old, oh, child, where's thy
women and the children all rolling in their gore? Such an awful sight was never seen in that meadow green before. No, no. And you know. No, no.
Then afterwards they tried to clean themselves of all the blame. Out the word as best they could, the Indians were to blame. On a crisp October morning in the mountain meadows green, by the light of rising sun, those Mormon bullets scream. No, no, have you no shame? No shame.
Do your duty!
Down the street from me, I saw her every day. As I walked through the city, she looked half starved, and I wondered once why her people didn't care. Even in the winter time, she was always there. First time that I met her, we didn't hit it off. Said she didn't want me there, and tried to chase me off. But it happened once that I had some food, and I knew at a glance she could smell it walking by. Her gaze was so intense. A little a little love can soften any heart. Getting past the barking, that's the hardest part. Fed her for a couple months, and pretty soon she knew if I stepped onto her block, there'd be a little fruit. It started out with kitchen scraps, were things I'd thrown away. Soon I bought food just for her. Sometimes I'd stop and play. Little food, a little love, can soften any heart. Getting past the barking, that's the hardest part. I was just a lonely boy, far from my home. She was just a hungry dog in her yard, all alone. A thousand other people must have passed that fence each day. The little dog just barked at them, scared some of them away. But abuse cannot remove the soul's capacity for love, nor can the ignorance of those who treat their dogs so rough. A little food, a little love, can tame the wildest heart. Getting past the barking, that's the hardest part. The hardest disposition just needs a little shove. Getting past the barking, that's the task of love.